drive spinning down. Systems green.
Hello, Captain. We pose no threat here. Quite the opposite. I'm making another run out of New Atlantis, taking universals out in the stars. To get closer to God and to appreciate the galaxy and all its majesty. Of course. Stay safe.
Good to go for landing.
Oh, look at this world. It's beautiful. Just beautiful.
Prepare for combat. All nearby enemies.
Got to be something useful out here. Thank you.
Let's see if they've got anything worth taking. Used to seeing you do that.
Got company. Find them. You should be the one dying.
Hope you're ready to die.
turrets from going off the deep end. I guess it's possible. She never talked about where she got her fortune. And man, she could handle herself anywhere. It's a lot to take in.
Well, I suppose they're not going to need it anymore.
Wait, wait, don't shoot! I am unarmed! Look, we can help each other. I can be useful. Just don't kill me. It's because I'm smart. You've killed so many. I am nothing. No chance. So we can make a deal? This place was full of traps. Traps everywhere. I removed them. But this corridor is just too dangerous. See? Looks normal. One step inside, slam! You are trapped, and nobody's been standing after the doors reopen. No one knew how to get through the corridor. But I figured it out. There are letters on the floor. It is a grid. Those letters must spell something. But there are so many words or small phrases. Why does everyone always say that? See? I've been helpful. You could let me go. Or better, I can help. I know these traps. I know how this mantis thinks. Please, let me help. And just give me a taste of the cachet inside. You can trust me.
I like to think of myself as a merciful person, and I love giving people the benefit of the doubt. But I don't know about this one.
Spoken like a true spacer. You won't regret this. I will hold back here. And, well, good luck.
Make sure you check every entry. There might be some embedded data we could use to our advantage.
Amazing. Now, you must be careful. There will be traps.
I am sorry I could never show this lair to you. The lair is a secret that's been passed down for over 100 years.
We're carrying too many odds and ends.
And there are rules. You remember when you were a teenager? All the training, the drills, all of it was to prepare you for this. I know you have it in you, Leon.
Thank you! Now the treasure of the Mantis will be mine! It will be! Wait, turn off! Turn off!
Leon, you've done it! You're here. The lair now belongs to you.
My God. I still can't believe you can do that.